The 11th lecture of discipline ecology and the fundamentals of life safety is ensuring comfort and human activity. The condition created for human labor affects the efficiency of production, labor productivity, quality and value of products. Labor productivity is associated with the preservation of human health. The transfer of working house from normal to higher house, great importance, is attached to human health so that the human labor force is in a period of active labor. Improving working conditions or creating conditions for workers and ensuring their safety reduces occupational injuries, prevents occupational diseases, protect the health of workers, and in addition reduce the amount of benefits paid to workers in difficult situations. In other words, reduces costs. The surplus money will be used to send workers to health facilities or retrain. For workers, the main conditions for their health and productivity work, clean air and meteorological conditions in a normal workplace. The workplace should be 2 meters above the floor. Convenient air temperature in the workplace. Warm room temperature is 18 to 22 at the same time. When it is cold, the room temperature is from 20 to 22. 18 to 22 in the open field in the warm weather. In the open area in cold weather from 7 to 10. Second, relatively humidity from 40 to 54. Air velocity less than 0.2. Toxic substance or high concentration less than 0.2. 8. Industrial dust or high concentration less than 0.8. The good composition of the air in the workplace is directly related to the organizational measures to keep it clean. Mechanization and automatization of production processes, their remote control, control of technological processes in the equipment measures to prevent the perception of harmful or dangerous substance in the workplace protection, formalization sources, ventilation systems, cooling systems, heating, purification of air pollutants and industrial dust, prevention of reflections, increase or decrease of sanitary protection from 1.3 to 1.5. Vibration, speed limit. The main methods of combating vibration in machines and devices are reduction of vibration by means of vibration sources, resonant mode processing through the rational choice of stiffness and volume in a moving system. Vibration is mechanical increases in the moving impedance of building elements, variable dissipative force of the frequency, variability of the dynamic switch near the resonance, reduction of protection zone connection system. The main methods of noise control are, first, reduce noise sources, second, changing the direction of noise rays, third, acoustic finishing of the building, and fourth, reduction of noise in the destruction. The increase in work activity is due to the fact that a person has a comfortable rest with a comfortable work schedule in working conditions. Comfort, microclimate, comfortable indicators, good conditions, good work, comfortable rest. Under favorable microclimate, physiological thermoregulatory processes are slow. The functional state of the nervous system is normal. The physical and the mental capacity is high. The body is resistant to adverse environmental factors. The comfort of the working area with the maximum parameters of the aero environment is checked by state standards. It checks the cooling system, ventilation system, and heating system. The comfort of the working area with the maximum parameters of the area environment is checked by state standards. It checks the cooling system, ventilation system, and heating system. Indicator of the microclimate of the work area depends on the category of work, season, and etc. depending on the circumstance. One of the main roles in the effectiveness of working conditions is artificial lighting. It increases safety of work due to the physiological state of the person, the reduction of force on the visual system. At the same time, the indicator of effective work is the correct organization of the workplace. Compact and comfortable working conditions, comfortable movement and work in a convenient way, compliance with the requirements of ergonomics in the use of equipment. The microclimate of the production site depends on temperature, humidity, air velocity, various changes in compositions with health intensity, fluctuations in internal weather conditions, time of year and day, type of production process, air circulation in the atmosphere. In the absence of the correct condition depends on the type of thermoregulation process, the circulation of air in the atmosphere. In the absence of the right conditions, there is an intensification of the thermoregulation process. The limit of thermoregulation is reduced during heavy work. When the microclimate changes beyond the limits of physiological abnormalities, a person begins to feel unwell. Apathy, tinnitus, blurred vision, nausea, mood swings, fever, fatigue, etc. symptoms appear. Therefore, a comfortable microclimate is very important. Effective working conditions also depends on the tools and equipment, the pace of work of the organism, the proper organization of the workplace, the hygienic factors of the production environment. During work, a person's pace of work also changes with time. In the process of work, three main stages of the human conditions are identified. There are a slow phase of gradually increasing capacity, high work rate and pace. The main elements of improving performance is, firstly, continuous training of employees gives results in the use of new media, improving performance, increasing the intensity and interest in work. The pace of work is accurate in high, and the end of work of the psychological function of workers are quickly restored comes. Second, next, the correct choice and location of the workplace, the methods of the work system, including the formation of free workplaces, complies with engineering, physiological and ergonomic requirements, forms of the efficiency of the work process, helps to overcome fatigue and prevent occupational diseases. The right choice of work area, the choice of the method of vigilance provides employees with a high level of work, increased productivity, and the wrong choice of statistics, according to statistics, reduce fatigue, quality, reduce work activity, and reduce the reaction to fear. When organizing the work process in production facilities, it is necessary to take into account the characteristics and anthropogenic and physiological people, the relationship of their strengths, advantages, pace and frequency of work, types of work, as well as anatomical and physiological features of male and female workers. Controlling the exchange of work and rest that is alternating mental and physical labor helps to increase the pace of work. There are two forms of alternating work and rest time to the workplace: lunchtime or rest in the middle of the working day, and short breaks, including lunch outside the workplace in sanitary facilities, canteens, and catering establishments. It is better to drink. A rational element in the schedule of work and work schedule in the limit of production movement and physiological loads. This lecture is over. Thank you for your attention.